controversy comes amid calls for the resignation of Virginia's governor, Ralph Northam, over this photo on his 1984 medical school yearbook page, showing a man in blackface and another dressed as a Klansman.
I am not either of the people in that photo.
We asked facial recognition expert Kent Gibson to analyze the photo. Are you able to tell if it is in fact the governor?
I don't think anyone could do facial recognition on the image of the black face. No, it's just nothing there. There's no definition whatsoever.
WTKR-TV reporter Brendan Ponton looked through the 1984 yearbook and discovered photos of other students in blackface on the next page.
The governor said that, you know, there was a time where maybe something like that was acceptable. Talking with other people in Norfolk, they disagree and say that in 1984, dressing up in blackface or as a KKK member would have been offensive then and unacceptable.
The governor's train wreck press conference may have made the crisis worse. The embattled governor admits he once impersonated Michael Jackson in blackface for a dance contest, also in 1984.
I used just a little bit of shoe polish to put under my or on my cheeks.
He was asked to show off his moonwalking skills, and it appeared that he was about to before his wife wisely intervened.
My wife says inappropriate circumstances.